Hello, welcome to another episode of Understand Nation. We got some pretty hot debuts this week.
Right?
This sort of came out of nowhere for me. I don't know about you guys. I'm already excited just to talk about one, at least one of them. So.
Oh, yeah.
All of them are really good.
Oh, yeah. So, you know, let's just get it on. So, first up, we got a new debut, Sky Girl Group with Fly Up High. Nick, what the heck did just happen to us?
So, this is very, very heavy Girl Crush. A lot of YG influence, actually.
Mm-hmm. YG, can't remember who else. Because I also got like a very 2019, like Girl Crush era.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's super, like, we've seen this concept done before. Right. Blackpink, CLC,
Everglow's Adios.
Right.
Everglow's Adios, like a ton of groups have done this concept. Mm-hmm. But it honestly, like, if you talked to us in 2019, we would have disliked this song so much.
I mean, considering how much we listened to Girl Crush in 2019, it would have been overwhelming.
Yeah, we would have disliked this song so much because just of how much was coming out at that time. But this actually feels refreshing.
Because what have we had in the past, I don't know, 10 months?
Years? Yeah, a lot of tropical house, a lot of soft girl crush.
Right.
R&B jazz. Yep.
So, man, I like... It's actually really nice to hear this, like, heavy Girl Crush sound.
Yep.
But, I really also like the first rap break. Mm-hmm. Because they use those really overly synthesized instruments.
Yep.
And then they have them play, like, dichromatic or Arabian scales. Mm.
Yeah, because when you had those blaring synths, like, brass synths, That's when I was really getting like the Everglow Adios feel, and especially like when you had like some of that whistling / mm-hmm. I don't know, synthesized blues instrument.
Mm-hmm.
Like that was like yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely similar to something that Everglow has put out before. It's definitely similar to stuff Blackpink has put out.
Yeah.
So I mean, this is like baseline Girl Crush, and it's a really solid choice for a debut.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Because
remember, we kind of talked about that last year. Like, man, kind of nervous because they were kind of due for another like Girl Crush like onslaught, mm-hmm, which mm-hmm. hasn't really happened. So I feel like they're kind of better metered out with like the rate that they're releasing Girl Crush releases.
Right.
Yep. Man, I also really enjoy this song just because you can tell that they're not perfect yet.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know, they have work that they need to do, like vocals, dancing, rapping. It all needs work.
Right.
But it's not horrendous.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, it's still perfectly serviceable.
Yeah. We've talked about this before, how we thought Gen 1 groups were almost too good on debut, or Gen 4 groups were almost too good on debut.
I was about to say Gen 1. Like, what?
We talked about it before, how we thought Gen 4 groups were, like, too good on debut. Mm-hmm. They were coming out with... like, you know, you've been in the industry 4 years level
mm-hmm.
production, and it's like, where do you go from there? Right. You know, like, how do you progress? How do you get better?
It'd be nice to actually see like how they grow, how they change, and how they evolve. And mm-hmm. not having them like super perfect is absolutely like the best way to go about it.
If anything, that makes me like. Want to like watch the group more
mm-hmm.
in the future
mm-hmm.
because I want to see what growth that is, like what growth happens,
exactly
where we go. So
I don't particularly have so much of that myself. Like I still have like a baseline level of quality I expect. So like if a group's gonna be like really really bad on the debut, I'm probably not gonna want to follow them.
I mean. Yeah, I feel the same.
I just
don't think that this group is that
bad. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, God, no. No, not this group. No, they're definitely well within my minimum expectations. Because like I just think back to like there was that one group that had like a release in 2018 or 2019 that you and I were like, we looked at it like, bro, how did someone thought this? I think this is a great idea to like release this.
Oh yeah. I know what you're talking about. I'm not going to mention it. I know what you're talking about. I'm not going to throw shade.
Nope. I just remember it showed up on a YouTuber's list of like really bad MVs. And it went from like 130 views to like 1,200.
Yeah, I know exactly what song you're talking about.
Yeah.
I'm just not throwing shade because I don't want to.
Yeah. There's no need to. No need to punch down. Not when you're down. So, anyways, going back to this group, I'm like totally with you guys. You know, it's they are very, very much well within my minimum standard of like quality and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
But like, it's on their own, they're still a very solid,
right?
A very solid like skill set for their for their talent and skills.
Mm-hmm. I mean, looking at the like MV itself, like it's also using very stereotypical girl crush, especially with all the groups that you've said have reminisced. It'd be nice to see like how they break away into their own and kind of make their own kind of like style.
Yeah, because some of those themes with like the throne, you've seen a lot of thrones.
Mm-hmm.
Some of the embroidery, like the regal embroidery on like the boots and like, epaulettes, like seen a lot of that too.
Yeah, so it and then like the color schemes, a lot of black, a lot of dark, and then I mean
a lot of gold.
Yeah, and I mean granted there were very many parts that were like did stand out with using like the contrast of black and white and all that. That was amazing, but it's like it's nothing special, nothing that really completely stood out from them from like again 2019's girl groups. It is very standard. I mean, it's still usable, still good, but it doesn't stand out, you know. So it'd definitely be really good.
go for it. Don't think about what comes after or what came before. You just gotta bend your knees, take a deep breath, and jump. And you might think, what if I fall? Well,